everyone. So I figured I'd do a quick video. I got a brand new phone, so this is my first video with using said new phone. And the last phone or phones I've been getting have been the app. If I could talk, it'd be that much better. The last couple of phones I've been getting have been the Samsung Galaxy phones. I went a total 180 with this phone. I got an 8 phone. I got an iPhone 8 Plus. And let me tell you, from going from a Galaxy... Yeah, because it's Samsung Galaxy, right? Yeah. To an iPhone... I'm lost. Completely lost with using an iPhone. I'm like, okay, what the fuck do I do? Sorry for the language, but what the hell do I do? Because I'm that lost. Yeah, I'm just so lost using this phone. And I love the fact that the sun's right there. Because it looks like my halo's being hung up right there. Yes, I said halo because we all know I'm not holy, okay? So leave me alone. Did I crack myself up? Really, I do. God, this is... Today sent me one of those days, I can tell. Okay, so where the hell do I park now? So... Yesterday was an awesome day. To Novara in Milton, Mass, which is an awesome Italian joint. Price is reasonable because it's near Boston, so of course you're gonna expect to pay more, but I don't care. The food, oh my god, is amazeballs. Yes, they said amazeballs, okay. They're amazing. Seriously, they're freaking amazing. We had chicken par meatballs. Beth, if you're watching this, we had the chicken par meatballs for nap, right? They were amazing. They're a decent sized meatball. You got 5 of them for $13, which, like I said, isn't bad for being close to Boston. You know the prices? Because I live more central Mass than near Boston. And I had chicken parm for like $20 something. And oh my god, I have enough for at least, let's see, I had it last night for dinner, this morning for breakfast, at least today for lunch and tonight for dinner. That's how much I have left of it. But I went there with my friend Betsy Witsy. And my friend April, May, June, July, and August. There's all one person. I had to make sure no one was coming. Because it was my friend April's birthday. So yesterday would have been the New Kids on the Block, Bell Biv, the BBD's concert. Because I can never say the name. But with stupid COVID, they canceled it. COVID sucks. So we went there for our birthday, and then we did the NKOTB house tour, which means we went to see where the boys grew up. And oh my god, that was so much fun. Shit, I'm going to gas while I was out, but I go get gas later. But, that was so much fun yesterday. So much fun. So if y'all ever get a chance, if you come up to Boston, the Boston area, hit up Novara. Oh, like I said, oh my god, so good. And the reason why we went up to Novara yesterday, instead of going somewhere local, like in the Worcester area, Jordan Knight's part owner of the group. Alright. So, he does go there. You know, it's a hit or miss if he's there when you're there. So I highly suggest going to Navarra. Highly suggest going to Navarra. Alright, so I'm going to end this video because I have to get upstairs and see what's going on upstairs. Alright, bye.